What's going on, everybody, and welcome back to some more Gotham Knights here. So we're going to be finishing up all the side stuff in this video. This is what, part 20? We're going to be confronting Clayface and getting his mission, his story done, and that'll be the side stuff, the main side stuff anyway, all done, and then we'll get back to the main story after that. So yeah, investigate Clayface.
Grabbing them would take way too long.
Hey, maybe we could use this one as bait.
Oh?
This is going nowhere.
Did you break something again?
Tim, the play's moving.
It does that sometimes. It's fine.
Tim? Shit! Tim, it went down the drain.
Why didn't you warn me?
I did.
He totally did.
Take them all out at once.
You saw what happened. If they blocked the pipes like they did here, it would build a lot of pressure.
If the dam burst, it would flood North Gotham. We wouldn't have time to evacuate.
I'll call Montoya and let her know what's going on.
Clayface seems to be completely obsessed with film now. Want to see if I got any new gear. See, look.
Perfect timing. Commissioner King's been calling me nonstop. The whole city's out of water. She wants this fixed ASAP.
Guess that makes me the plumber. Any citizens inside?
Most of the night crew left after they saw mud going up the pipes, but some are still evacuating. You should have the place to yourself soon enough.
Just how I like it.
Better you than me. Now get going, before my backup gets here.
Okie dokie.
Belfry, I got in. But I'm not seeing Clayface anywhere.
He's definitely there.
Going straight into the boss fight, it seems. The thing is, that wasn't even him at his full size when we fought him in the last episode. this is.
I'm just here to kick your ass.
Yep, that's the real size. Oh god.
Closed. Belfry, Clayface looks done.
Are you certain we're still detecting something? Readings are spiking. You must evacuate now. I'm sending the bat cycle to your location.
Did you really think it would be that easy?
Factory to the west of your location.
Jesus Christ, this is epic. I am glad I had done these side missions, side stories, because they're basically like the main story. And they're really good. Really enjoyed them. Obviously the Arkham games are in a different place to the Sorry, I keep coughing because I keep getting actually, I've said this in many videos before, but I get like a sharp tickle in my throat and it just makes me to cough. He's got a spike end. To be fair, that's a hand that he's have I been stuck? You can't be stunned for that long. That's ridiculous. Got him.
Looks like you had some fun.
Gotta get my kick somewhere. And now you get to write it all up.
Just another day at the office. Stopping a clay monster from drowning the city isn't the weirdest thing I've ever done.
You and me both. Gotham keeps us guessing.
And busy. The commissioner wants me to bag and tag each piece of clay individually. Thank you for that.
Sounds like a hard ass if you ask me.
That's the understatement of the year. I swear, if you spandex people were so useful, I... Why do I even bother?
All right, nice, cool. Yeah, it was a good boss fight again. It was a decent boss fight. Completed all the villain parts. What if I am? I'm actually not even level 23 yet, which is mad. I thought I would. Alright, nice. Anyway. I will end this episode here. We'll get back to the main story in the next video. So thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you next time. Bye.